I'm Brian Paddick, and my party, the Liberal Democrats, were the first to support equal marriage. And I got married to my same-sex partner in Oslo, where they decided that if you're going to have equality between straight people and gay people, why should you have marriages for one group and civil partnerships for the other? It's that simple. And that's why I'm out for marriage.